Hi, I'm Park, founder of Park Associates.
I'm Christina, design lead at Park & Associates.
We're at Hafary Showroom, a project that we've been working hard for the past 2 years, starting from its original conception, long period of construction, and also down to this recent time where we had to do detailed styling for the whole space.
Shall we go and take a look at the showroom now? What I really enjoyed about this project is that it gave us the opportunity to test the boundaries of what tiles can do. In the villa, we were even using it as tiles to create screens to surround the shower area. And if you look at it, it doesn't look like it's tiles, but it is. And the apartment living, because I'm really quite a fan of mid-century modern, so we're trying to use those principles and ideas to create like a little apartment space. And I think a lot of people can relate to it because a lot of us do live in apartments, and the apartments in Singapore are not that huge.
For me, it will be the entrance area. I think that is a very big change from space below or the outside when you step in. That's a space where we use both interior finishes as well as architectural element, and using tile to create the architectural element, and of course a fair bit of stone as well. We thought it was an opportunity for us to really try to think out of the box, recreate a showroom beyond its normal function of just displaying tiles.